face off to the left of Batsoukas, skating in, no shot, now an empty net, and it's going to be a goal, as it was, I believe, O'Donoghue, who will get credit for the goal, her fourth of the season. On her, if you're an opposing defense, it was pushed to the far side, now back up top to the blue line. Down low, pass for Serdachny, who winds up, her shot, and it's in the back of the net. Physical play by Kendall Davidson, who leads this Union team with assists, is 7. Here's a chance, though, in front, and they score.
2-on-1 with it.
So Colgate's power play unit that, Connor, you said, is one of the tops, if not the top, in the country, goes to work. Shot, save, rebound, score. Nothing Matsoukas could do, as it was...